to my YouTube channel. Hey, for those who don't know me, I am called Dutta Wa Mzungu. My channel name, and press the subscribe button, like the video, share, and comment. I love everything. So, guys, I decided to do reviews, as I said before, on my previous 90 Days Fiancé video that I did review. I said the whole of this month I'm gonna be doing reviews, and I mean it, I'm gonna be doing reviews. So today I decided to do Nairobi Diaries reviews, and so as the Nairobi Diaries, we see the episode of today, like the one that was episode about Wanyika training people to lose weight. I mean, it was so sour. There was no sugar. There was nothing to review. So I've decided I'll be reviewing about the episode 3, the one that Black Cinderella just cut Chacha after them fighting. I mean, if you're gonna fight someone, not mmoja simame kando na mwingine simame, mchapane mangumi, ile ndovu yenye ita win. Don't cut your whatever friend or your cast members, and that's a criminal offense, guys. And for those who don't know what happened, I'm gonna be attaching a video over here. Yeah, Chacha was very injured, so in the new episode she couldn't be able to just do the Wanyika moves. I mean, Wanyika moves were just all about show off. I mean, how are you gonna lose weight by doing your hair like this? I mean, those people who know about fitness, have you ever gone to the gym and meet or do your hair like this? Wanyika is just trying to show off the way she's flexible there. And I mean, if you're trying to make people lose weight, I mean, you don't just tell them to round their head and do stuff like that. So I think Wanyika can see your moves over there. And then we are also shown this new Sharobaro from America. And at first, before we go to the Sharobaro from America, we saw a new cast member with a car. They even showed us the car. And all of a sudden, we saw money splashing. And if you have all that money and you don't know how to open a champagne and just washing your friend with the champagne, I mean, you guys, stop faking it. I mean, is this what is called fake until you make it? Hey, they were trying to fake it. Anyways, we saw this Sharobaro of America trying to talk American English, but the American English is not coming. You know, sometimes you can feel some things that you cannot force, like accent. I mean, you cannot force that. No matter how you try, so it will not come. It's not coming. It's not. So you American Sharobaro, trying to come and just scare people. I'm from state. We know about stay. We know people, Kenyans, there wash pigs for a living. So just trying to come with another storyline, okay? Not American Sharobaro. Anyways, guys, as I said, this thing did not have any sugar, so I'm just gonna leave it at this point, and hopefully the next one is gonna have sugar. Yay! Thank you guys, and goodbye.